Higgins.
Mr. Higgins.
How you guys? There you go. Come on, where's that Emmy? Come on. Hey, do you feel like SNL got the Trump bump this year?
Trump bump.
Who didn't get a Trump bump? Do you think he's partially responsible for all the Emmy wins at all?
Trump?
Yeah.
Trump's responsible for everything.
He's in charge, man.
Trump is... Oh, is that good? Just gonna look at that Emmy.
Yeah.
No, this is not our guy.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr.
What's that?
Mr. Higgins.
Hold on.
Look at that Emmy, though.
Don't worry about the Emmy. Don't worry about
that Emmy, though.
Don't worry about it, homie. Yeah, we're going to call it.
Do you want me? I can take you all to the hotel.
Oh, no, we're okay.
Try it on the way.
Wow. I already called it. It's on its way.
Sure. I literally have to go right by that.
That's okay, though.
Okay.
All right, I'll see you later. Hey, what did you think about Donald Glover thanking Trump?
I love Donald Glover.
Yeah.
Okay, is this our dude? Wait, here's our dude right here. That's our guy.
We got it.
I'll see you guys later.
Good night, Mr. Higgins. Congrats.
Has become like a civil rights icon now?
Oh no. You guys asked those questions. What do you want out of me?
He's got Jay-Z like shouting out songs to him. He's got Nick Cannon wearing his jersey of protest.
You say Nick Cannon, what? You say Jay-Z. You try to get me in there. All right, I love you.
We love you guys.
Do you want me to go?